Let me tell you something terrifying and fascinating. Bedbugs might be the most patient hunters on Earth. They don't fly, they don't jump, they don't chase. Instead, they study you. They memorize your breathing, your heat, your sleeping pattern, and strike only when you're in your deepest rest. A bedbug can go months without food, just sitting still, waiting for the perfect moment. And when they finally feed, they inject an anesthetic so you don't feel a thing, and an anticoagulant so your blood flows easier. But here's the part that shocks scientists. These insects can survive freezing cold, blistering heat, and even resist many pesticides. They hide in the smallest cracks, places you didn't even know existed, and move silently like tiny shadows. And the wildest part? Bedbugs communicate using chemical messages, warning each other when danger is near. They don't swarm, they coordinate. These aren't just pests. They're ancient survival engineers designed to outsmart humans in silence. Like, comment, and follow if you want more hidden, mind-blowing truths about the world around you.